So up 9-0 with Lamar Jackson injured. How much do you want to bet Zac Taylor just shuts the offense down, figuring 9 points is enough to win the game? I swear it's a Zac Taylor move. No one else would do it besides Zac Taylor. I bet he does.